Hello my people from Wakanda. In this video, I'm going to explain why the fuck Sony agreed to make a bloody Peppa Pig game for their PS4. I'm saying PS4 because they haven't said anything about releasing on the PS5, but we should all know by now when a new game comes out for an older gen console, we know damn well it'll be released for the newer console as well. But without any further ado, let's watch this god-awful trailer. Sure thing, Peppa. But if you want me to be your friend, let me go ahead and bring the grill I stored inside my pickup.
Peppa cannot wait to tell everyone her news.
I have testicular cancer on my left nut. Now my ball sack is going to bust open like I do whenever I get horny. Speaking of horny, Peppa's mom, you're kind of hot, and I want to bang you in your bed tonight.
Mommy, Daddy!
Hello, Peppa.
Hello, Peppa.
I'm so excited.
Why is that, Peppa?
I'm going to meet my new friend.
Hi, this is Captain Cooch's stepsister. And I'm sorry to say this, but your friend is in the hospital going through a testicle transplant right now. He should recover shortly.
A new friend?
Yes!
And who might this new friend be?
I don't know.
All right, I'm back from my surgery. Anyways, I just met Peppa online one time while scrolling on Tinder and it said in her description that she had dementia. This comes as a benefit for me because I enjoy my bitches more when they don't remember.
Then you, silly! I'm going to show them Snowy Mountain, the beach, everything! Even Potato City!
Is it just me? Or did Peppa just get really stereotypical when showing us Potato City? I'm not racist, but the face that is displayed in this photo alone really says a lot about our society.
Peppa is excited to play with her new friend and explore all the brilliant places in her world.
That's a good idea, Peppa.
Even her dad agrees that she should be getting laid right now.
Yes, Daddy! It's going to be so much fun!
So when is your new friend coming to play, Peppa?
Very soon! I can't wait to play with them!
She's really getting excited of the idea on having a hot dog shoved up her little kitty litter.
Dinosaur!
It looks like Mr. Dinosaur wants to play with Peppa's new friend too.
After that, everyone died by a seizure, giving me the chance to cut them all open to prepare me for my next meal. Anyways, that's gonna do it for this video. I just felt like covering this topic just because. With all that being said, if you subscribe, nothing happens. You wasted half a second subscribing to my channel if you did. Later, Nick.